All right, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to another video on Csgobig. We have 1600 in the balance. This is the first video of August. I'm hoping we can start off good. I've been recording quite a bit from my other channels. I did a few videos in August already, and like, I've been doing amazing, okay, cash out wise, and like doing well. So I'm gonna try to keep that pattern up, being a little bit more responsible again, and you know, just the typical stuff. But hey, there's never a Zoid vid without a degen moment, so I mean, just stay tuned, it's gonna happen anyways. But here we go, let's just hope for the best. But I hope you guys are doing great today. I'm doing well. Like I said, I started off the video with a session today, and it actually went pretty good. So I'm feeling good. I'm feeling hyped up. I'm ready to go. Let's get started. Okay, they're starting off with a $75 pull against us. That's fine. Gold is on the way. Just kidding, I lied. They get to lock as well. Okay, not good. All right, three cases left. I was really hunting these vice gloves right here from the I haven't seen a gold on this, and I've never run this case. So what's even in here? This is probably, oh, it's just a guaranteed hyper beast. I'm gonna guess $343.70. Okay, I was close, kind of off with the scent. It's all good. Okay, Samurai Saga, that's what we need. Device gloves. Okay, nowhere in sight. Even if we get BIG on this next case, guys, I have like no hope that it's actually gonna take us to the lead. Well, we have a chance. Guys, I have no hope. I can't lie, it's gonna be the stupid freaking knife. I already know it. We always get baited on this case. Here it comes, last second, there it is. Scumbags, man. Yeah, all right. That's all right, guys. We got to start off today, you know, just being moderate. We got to build it up over time. It's all right. That's an L. It's fine. Before we go any further, though, if you do want to play on CSGOBIG yourself, be sure to click wallet, type Zoid right here under affiliate code, and click apply. You'll get some extra credits when you deposit, 5% bonus, which is very nice. And of course, I give away 2,000 credits every single week to you guys on my code, literally every Sunday to Saturday, 7 days long. You guys are eligible if you wager on my code for those rewards. Just thank you. Without you guys, I would not be here today. But with that being said, the raffle leaderboard for Clash is probably been released by now on my other channel, and it's something I will definitely be looking to implement to like all the sites I'm on if I can make it work and I can afford that investment. So stay tuned for that. I would definitely say, like, you know, the next two to get it would be Pactor on CSGOBIG for sure. So basically everything on this channel, because realistically the only other sites I play on is BC Game, which is not really, I feel like you can't really do a raffle on an actual casino sort of website. And then there's CSGO Roll, which again is already just a deposit contest, so it's a little bit different anyways. So yeah, I think it would just be coming over to this channel. But yeah, enough about that, the promo and stuff like that. I just wanted to make sure you guys know that if you do play on the sites, there are some extra benefits by using my code, so thank you all. But yeah, here we go. We need to actually win something. We've sat through this whole battle yapping away and just nothing has happened. Literally nothing. I'm feeling gold right now. Here it is. I've been speaking a lot of things into existence recently, okay? Don't know what it is. This is actually a good case. We take the lead no matter what. Please be the P90 of the D-Lore. P90 is huge. $900. Credits. Big chips. Whatever you want to call them. Here we go. Zoid case. Ended off with a nice little juice here. Okay, they get a gold. I'm not that scared. There's only like 2-3 rewards that could be this. Karambit, M9. Obviously the $60,000, $30,000 one. Or the Emerald Flip Knife. We're seeing a lot of flip knives there. Yeah, I kind of expected this one. That's good. We take that. That's a good one. We are now in profit, I think, for the video. What are we up to? We are up to moment of truth. There we go. 1700. So we're in profit. I think I've already spoke about this in a previous video on this channel. But yeah, so August is a big month for the channels. Like I said, obviously we're investing more into all the rewards under the code and stuff like that. But not just that, the video production quality is a big factor of our decision making moving forward. You guys know we have a new editor on Zoid CS. And also, obviously, we're still working with Mitch. We've been working with him for so long. Shout out Mitch right now. He's editing this video, obviously. But he is excited. We've been talking a lot about him upgrading the edits because he doesn't have to do as many videos per month now. Yikes. They came right back at us with a pull from this case again. He should have started his increased editing style with this video, or actually, I guess, earlier this month. Maybe like a week ago, potentially. Kind of depends. Actually, a few days ago. I don't know. But I'm excited to see what he can do. He told me he was excited that he can start being creative again. So if you guys have any suggestions for my boy Mitch, go ahead, drop them down below. He's going to be looking at all the feedback regarding editing and how we can improve the experience for you guys watching. But yeah, I'm excited for the future, man. But that's just how we're going. I mean, like, dude, honestly, like, these channels I'm running are such a big part of my day-to-day that it's like some of the only things I can talk about. Like, I spend so much time on this stuff and I really enjoy it. So again, thank you all for putting me in the position. Meanwhile, we're getting fucking smoked. So the only way we win this is, I don't even think a Midnight Lily would save it. We have to get a Wild Lily because I think it's 500 flat. Oh my God, we have a chance, bro. We actually have a chance. If it's the midnight lily, I'm gonna be kind of sad. Please be the wild lily, bro. Please be the wild lily. No, I don't think it's enough. I don't think it's enough. Oh, that's so sad. So sad, bro. That was actually a good battle too. That juiced. I have been doing a lot of crazy mode right now on the sites I've been recording on. Like, I've been recording a lot recently, and I've been doing a lot of crazy mode, and it's been working out very, very well. But I don't know how I feel about that. I also, oh, you guys have definitely already seen this video by now. At the time I'm recording this, I just had that $23,000 Rolex pulled against me on pack draw. So that's how I'm feeling. That's the same day session we're on. You know, we're all over the place, but what do they get here? Please don't beat that. Okay, good. It goes over. I'm guessing that's the worst one. Yeah, 183. That's all right. But why did I even talk about that Rolex? I swear I was about to say something. Oh, yeah. Like, I should have been on crazy mode. Yeah, no. But here we go. 3Ks left, dude. BIG on AK. And we're seeing a lot of them. That would be so huge. God, it's been so long since we've seen that. At least we get a pull and they don't. So that helps a little bit. Down by 110. 2Ks left. I'm feeling a pearly BIG right now. Please. Fake. Beta on both reels is kind of brutal. Okay, last case is volatile. We need a BIG to win, but if we did, it'd be huge. We don't, we lose. Yikes. Back down to 1,000 just like that, man. I mean, this was an expensive battle and did not pay like anything, so I'm gonna lower back down to the range we were at before. 3v3, come on, man. Here we go. But yeah, I've been calling August the start of the year of cash outs. You know, that's what we're talking into the existence here. Okay, the year of cash outs begins. Holy shit. Please don't be something crazy good. Whoa, that bait was kind of brutal. We're down bad, but we have a big case coming up. So we are honestly just hunting for a big. If we hit big, we're good. Dang, I think this is the one with the guaranteed 14K. So we lost that. That blows. Okay. Well, guys, we're down pretty bad right now. I think I said this. I don't know if I said it on this channel yet, but I feel like I lose a lot of the crazy mode I do because I always go three-way, which is already a lower chance of winning. But if I just do 2v2 crazy mode, what happens? You know, do I just win all the time? We'll have to find out. Okay, well, we've already pulled. Not a good start. Come on. I know BattleBot 4 and BattleBot 8 are about to absolutely pop the hell off. Here it comes. We're sensing a big beach ball rolling in. Oh, by the way, we have 7,000 beach balls, guys. We are getting close to our goal of 10,000. Then we'll open up that case, which has a top pull of $6,000 with like a 10% chance. Like, it's, or I think it's 5%, which is like, it seems obtainable. So, you know, we're going to hit that this month for sure, the extra 3,000 beach balls. I just got to remember to claim them every single day. This is awful, dude, but they might be taking the lead here. No, 40 coins. We have one more case left. Come on, hit big on the right side. No, they don't. Wait, does the wideout save us? And the... Oh, we got saved. Guys, we won. We lost so much money there. Okay. We're calling the swap. 2v2 normal mode. We did a redeposit. Only redeposit I'm doing. I just want to see if we could win this. Honestly, if we do win, it probably won't even be profit, knowing my luck. We are on normal mode now. I did swap off because I feel like I'm going to be on a heater. I know I just got a good ticket, but look, we're going to be on a heater, right, guys? Yes, please. No. Fake. Come on. No way I'm on the opposite side of the swap again, okay? We have so many cases to get a ultra low ticket. Boom. Look at that, guys. Okay. Butterfly or Karambit, give us a nice lead. Give us a nice lead with that. If we get the case hardened, freaking survival knife or stiletto, I don't give a shit. I don't give a shit. Move on. Next one. I mean, I'll take the lead, okay? Ah, that's 350. I lied. Sorry. I thought it was about like 200. I guess I do care a little bit here. Quite good, actually. Let's get the USP. Anything helps? Thank you. All right. That's 65 as well. Okay, good. Look at us go. Let's keep this up. Big on the way. Uh-oh. Slow it down. They got it. Shit. On this case, it's probably nothing crazy. This one does have potential, but I've never seen it actually be good. Actually, I think I have. No, it's not even good. Wait, don't go over. Oh, shit, that's good. No, it's not. I lied. The Eye of Horus, I think, was better, which I didn't. Okay, that's fine. I thought that was like gonna be like 400, 800 for some reason. Okay, things are moving fast right now. We need to calm it down. We still don't have a whole... I mean, only six cases have been... I mean, that's pretty good. For six cases, we already have a lot of value in the pot. I can't lie. We have a lot left, though. Okay, we need 2,000 total to be pulled. We have 1,000 pulled for there to be profit. Get the Osmod. That's the best one. Please. Oh, what? What about another 160? That would have been huge for us. Okay, Infinity. I'm feeling it. Here it is. Give it to us. Well, I was feeling it correctly. Damn it. Okay, let's hope it's the stiletto. If it's a stiletto, they're probably going to take the lead anyways. If it's anything else, we might be screwed. Okay, it's a stiletto. We actually pulled that Eye by Power once, right? It was 2,000. That was kind of unexpected when we did that. Okay, I put a lot of 1% in, just in case. Oh my my God. 1% dream. Holy shit. If I was on crazy mode, I'd be so pissed. Okay, please be something ultra good. Ultra good. Dragon lore. That's better than that. This was the worst one. Oh, I wish it alerted for the bots in chat. That is fucking insane, bro. The 1% dream. I cannot believe that just hits. That is actually a low freaking ticket as well. What is that? 0.10. I think that's one of the top wins in that case, bro. $66 case. You paid $4,000. The chasing... Uh-oh. The chasing losses has actually paid off. Don't do what I do. It's never smart to chase, but I was feeling good. So if this is a Gungnir, we lose. Oh my fucking God. You guys see how wide my eyes went right there? I thought that was real. Would have gotten so pissed. We can still lose this. Literally any 1% ticket and we lose. So I'm actually... Oh! That would have been another guaranteed 4,000 at minimum. I thought that was real. How would they do that to me? These fuckers. Okay, last case. We could still lose if they pull. Come on, though. We're so ahead. Please pull on my side. Just pull on my side. Okay, nothing on that. We win. 3K win, dude. 3K win. That is insane. 3.1K win. Oh my fucking God. That is absolutely amazing. Guys, if you enjoyed, drop a like. August does start off good, which is super surprising. Was not expecting that. I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out.